Hi, I'm Mark Tross. This is the Light for Today. Today we're in Acts chapter 15, verse 11, where we read, "But we believe that through the grace of the Lord Jesus Christ, we shall be saved, even as they."